Where is the mountain man? Arn. Everyone else. We cruise alone. You gotta do what you gotta do. We like that.
Something way up in Quebec. Jack.
Good place for Quebec, me. Looks like a moonrise kind of day, Captain.
Yeah. Saturday. A lot of boats.
July 8, 2023. Moonrise sails again. How's your mooring doing?
Mooring's doing good. Still there. You know, nobody's out on there. You know, everybody's dock is good. Except for these guys out there.
Sorry, did you see that gas OC thing? It shrunk by 75%.
What?
The seaweed.
Oh.
The percentage of Florida. The whole mass is shrunk by about 75%. Yeah.
Opportunity. Canal, but I thought better. got really tight for his butt. I mean, no one can fuck him up. Thank you, Moonrise Captain Carl. Worthington? Where is the mountain man? Maybe next time? You gotta go when you gotta go. What you gotta do. So, Captain, I'm gonna send you this video about January 1st, so why I'm taking it. So, we're in the middle. So, this video will be set January 1st, 2024. So when the snow is up to your window, you're on Tobago Lake in July 8th, nobody here, 75 degrees. Moonrise taking us to our happy spot. lovely. A lovely summer breeze. All the time.
There's a camera right out of work over here.
Lovely. Thank you.
Thank you, Moonrise, for taking to us our happy spot.
You know it.
Anytime is a great time to be here. Simple therapy way of life.
You think alike, my friend. You were on Wednesday and Thursday, and then Thursday night, so you said, do you want to still come out tomorrow? And I said, okay.
Uh-oh, there he is.
Twist my arm. Like, absolutely.
It's hard to say no to Moonrise. Wow, that was cool.
Yeah, that's a big one. I was journaling about building this yesterday. I've been reading my Neil Young for a while. Yeah. Be able to do it again, and then I was like, I probably would be able to do it, but it would take me forever.
Yeah.
And I'd have to do a simpler.
Thank you, Moonrise.
Design. Yeah.